The main thing is building up the network that's not just in your local region. It gives you the opportunity to build that across the country and get more exposure to good practice through the awards, the really excellent things that local authorities and other public service organisations are doing that you don't necessarily get sight of otherwise.